For those who use drugs, you better surrender now. You better change your life, because I'm gonna hunt you. I will find you, and I will kill you if I saw you, if I see you. And for those who rape a child and kill it and kill. I will not forgive you. I will hunt you, and I will change this country. I think that's all. Thank you for your time. I'll see you on my next speech.
Okay, this is our second model, the transactional model. So you see in this video that the three students are talking about their project. So let's watch this.
Hey guys, this is our project in India.
Oh, we have a project?
Yes, this project.
Oh, come on.
This project is about how to use clean models, water, and
resources.
Models that are talking about?
Linear, interactive.
Say it again, please.
Linear, interactive, transactional.
What is the linear model?
Linear model. This is the one-way process of
communication. Okay. Now, the transactional model is the two-way process.
Same as the interactive model, this two-way process. But what is the difference of transactional to interactive?
I don't know anything about between
interactive and transactional. So the difference of two is the interactive. This is the two-way process, but not continuous or not too long. So the source responds, the receiver, and the receiver responds to the source. But the transactional model, this is continuous, simultaneous communication. So that is the difference.
So how do we know if the situation is a linear model or a transactional model?
Let's study hard this. So
yeah, I'm just asking it because I really don't know that.
Our project is to make a video of a new model. So.
Good afternoon, this is abuchikik restaurant.
Hello, I need to make a dinner reservation.
Can you tell me what night you will be coming?
We will be coming on Tuesday.
Time, ma'am? Can I get the time, ma'am?
Our first choice will be 7 or perhaps 7:30.
Okay. How many guests will be in your party?
4 of us will be coming.
Please give me your name, and at 7 p.m. on Tuesday we'll be have a table for you.
Great! Our last name is Ingera.
Thank you, Miss Ingera. See you this Tuesday at 7 p.m.
I look forward to having your dinner at your restaurant. Thank you for help.
Okay, thank you, Miss Ingera. See you on Tuesday.
Okay, thank you.